Well, if you want to send your friends in Vancouver, BC, some taunting notes about losing the Stanley Cup, I'd rely on email if I were you, because the United States Postal Service is now reporting that as of tomorrow night, it will stop accepting most mail bound for Canada. The reason? Canada's mail system is having some labor issues. But if you really need to ship items to Canada, the post office reports you can still use its Global Express service.